In this video, we will see that how do we divide two complex numbers. So when we divide a complex number by a complex number, then first of all we will write the fraction and then we will multiply it by the conjugate of the complex number which is in the denominator. So we have 3 plus 2 iota in the denominator, and we will multiply it by its conjugate. So the conjugate of 3 plus 2 iota is 3 minus 2 iota. So we will multiply and divide by 3 minus 2 iota. The conjugate of a complex number is, we will change the sign of the imaginary number. If we have a positive imaginary number, then we will convert it into negative imaginary number, and if we have a negative imaginary number, then we will convert it into a positive imaginary number. So here we have a positive imaginary number, so we have converted it into a negative imaginary number. Now here we can see that we have 3 plus, now first of all we will multiply the numerator. So we have 4 times 3 is 12, and then 4 times minus 2 iota is minus 8 iota. Then plus 5 iota times 3 is plus 15 iota, and plus 5 iota times minus 2 iota is minus 10 iota square. Now in the denominator we can see that we can apply the formula a plus b times a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. So we have 3 square minus 2 iota square. Now we know that iota is a square root of minus 1, so iota square is square of root of minus 1, so iota square is minus 1. Now we have 12 minus 8 iota plus 15 iota is plus 7 iota, then minus 10 iota square is minus 1, and in the denominator we have 3 square, which is 9, minus 4 square is, sorry, 2 square is 4, and iota square. Now this can be written as 12 plus 7 iota minus plus 10 times 1 is 10, and then we have 9 minus 4. We will put the value of iota square, which is minus 1. So we have 12 plus 10 is 22, then plus 7 iota upon 9, minus 4 times minus 1 is plus 4. Now we have 22 plus 7 iota upon 9 plus 4 is 13, and now we can write this as 2 upon 13 plus 7 upon 13 iota. So when we divide two complex number, we have a complex number in which this is a real part and this is the imaginary part.